Hey there viewers, Steel Fabric here. I've got myself a test ride on a Kawasaki Z1000 and boy oh boy, doesn't she want to get up and go. This is a very nice bike. You know, the power compared to the GSR 750 is just phenomenal. This thing just wants to go and it's got power whenever you twist the throttle. Not just at the end of the rev range, no, it's right there. Right from low down. The brakes are nice, although I haven't really tested them that much. Just driving around the streets, not a lot you can do. To test the brakes and test the power even, for that matter. Wish we weren't behind this truck though. Gearbox is very smooth. Oh yeah, the brakes are pretty good. It's just got a lovely induction noise too. I'll just hang back a bit here and just give it a bit of a... Fuck! That is some serious get up and go. I like it a lot. Got my GSR 750 in for a service at the moment, so I've got a little bit of time to spare. So I was talking with the one of the sales guys and he said, oh yeah, we've got this Z1000, you should go for a ride. So here I am. And boy, I'm glad I took the opportunity. And the guy in front, he's one of the salesmen, or one of the owners out of the dealership, and he's been wanting to have a ride of the W800 that he's on now, so he's out for a ride. So we're going for a bit more than the usual test ride, because he wants to have a bit of a play himself. So I've struck the planets all in alignment there, I think, to end up with this ride. The suspension's very firm. It's not too stiff. It's firm. It's firmer than the GSR 750. The seat's fairly firm. Seat height's about the same. I didn't notice any difference in the seat height between the two. Mirrors are just about as bad as the GSR 750. You know, you get an eye full of your elbow in both mirrors. Definitely flickable. Whoa, fuck. That's got some serious get up and go. That definitely is. I didn't want to squirt it in first. I don't really want to be doing wheelies. Not my kind of thing. Bit of vibration out of the mirrors. There's a little bit of vibration coming through the pegs and through the tank. Yeah, into my thigh, in my feet and my thighs. It's got lovely engine note and lovely induction sound to it. Okay. Clutchless shifts are okay. And I love the styling of it. I think it's taken the GSR 750's fairly aggressive style. Well, and in its day, the 750 was a pretty aggressively styled bike. But it's taken that styling cue and just made it even more so, more aggressive looking. Now I'm a bit of a sucker for naked bikes. And this one definitely is a bit of a head turner, styling wise, looks wise. It's So there you have it, guys. There's my quick review of the Kawasaki Z1000. It's a 2014 model. Oh, those brakes are definitely good. Well, guys, I've closed off that vlog a bit too early, because me and the sales guy from the shop, they've just swapped bikes. So I'm on the W800 now. Oh, it doesn't like fast gear changes. Definitely, the brakes are nowhere near as good. Very vibey, lots of vibes. I think this is definitely just a slow gear change type bike. Suspension is very plush. So a very upright position, seating position. Let's try this gear change. Oh yeah, you've got to be very slow on the gears, on the clutch. Very vibey. I don't think I could stand this bike for too long. You get a massage right through your ass, through your thighs, through your feet. Keep it going, mate. So, a very different bike. The brakes are nowhere near as crisp as on the Z1000. Obviously nowhere near as much power, it's only a twin, parallel twin. That's better. You gotta be very slow on the gear change. Must have a massive flywheel or something. So the revs don't die down very much at all. Wow, the back end is so spongy and bouncy. It's a little bit wallowy. It's kind of wandering over the road a little bit by itself. Not sure if I like the seating position or not. Whoa, brakes are a bit dodgy. Yeah, so there we go. There's a quick review of a Z1000 and a W800. I think it's the Z1000 all the way. It's getting very hot. You can smell it. Probably because it's new. How many Ks has it done? Don't know. Can't tell. 50 kilometres is all it's done. So it's a very indistinct clutch as well. It doesn't have a positive feel to the clutch. So there we go, guys. It's Steel Fabric signing off on a impromptu motorbike test, Z1000 W800. I think I'd prefer the Z1000. But I'm really pleased to have been given this opportunity. So thanks to Moto Hub here in Castle Hill for giving me this ride. Of course, I had to sign my life away. You don't get rides for free, of course. Wow, I can feel a lot of heat coming through the pipes into my legs, my right leg in particular. What is this thing?